Suppose I want to cut a line and I want to paste it somewhere else. So what we are going to do? So here I'm going to select any line. I suppose I've selected this part. Now I'm going to cut it. Control plus X is a shortcut key. Cut. I want to place it here. I'm going to click on option paste. Now you can see the shortcut key Control plus V. So this is the shortcut for paste. As I'm going to place it, press it, you can see the effect. Now, if I want to copy something and I want to paste something, then what I'm going to do? Similar pattern, similar steps will be followed. I'm going to select it. Suppose I've selected these lines. I'm going to click on copy. Control plus C is a shortcut. You can see at the shortcut, Control plus C. Click on copy and wherever I want this copy to be pasted, I'm going to place my cursor there and I'm going to paste it. I hope this much things are clear to you. Now, I'm going to show you how to save the document. Click on option save. Or shortcut Control plus S. You can see here Control plus S as a shortcut. You can going to click on save. As I've clicked on save, he's going to ask me the location where I want to place. Suppose I want to place it at the desktop. So I'm going to click on desktop. I'm going to name it. Okay, I'm going to name it as a lab. I'm going to click on save. So you can see on my desktop, the lab file, lab document is saved. So this much, so this is for the today's lecture. Rest of the things we are going to continue in next lectures. Stay safe, stay happy.